Been a while since I had time to come down here. I got to take my cup out for a spin this morning. First time I've used it, actually. Because I got this other thermos that has, like, a temperature reading on the lid. This is the nerdiest coffee thermos I think I could have purchased. But it's, like, this tall, sleek silver. Makes me feel all modern and sleek. Chic. Chic is the word I was going for. We had a midterm in class, so I have an extra 30 minutes to do nothing between now and my voice lesson. Also the first time I've worn these pants this semester. I don't know, at this point I'm rambling. I don't really have anything to say. These cacti are upside down. Peekaboo. 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 I feel like the vlog has gotten real boring as of late. I just don't have much creative capacity to come up with interesting things to put in it, or interesting ways to edit it, and I'm wondering if that's just me or if y'all notice that too. I keep doing it because I know it's always worth it at the end of the year when I can do that year in review stuff, and to have all of my college years documented in my vlog is an accomplishment I want to carry out to the end. After I graduate, it probably will start to die out, and I'll probably just vlog if there's like a production that I'm in or something interesting going on, but that's still half a college life away. And for right now, I don't want my vlogs to like suck, so I would appreciate any there's a bug in my eye. I would appreciate any feedback that you guys have on this subject. Are the vlogs boring now? What do you want to see more of, see less of? They've gotten really short. Why do I still have this mask on? What I lack in motivation to edit on Sundays, I make up for in how quickly I can edit now that they're like 5-minute vlogs as opposed to 15-minute vlogs. Can you believe I used to vlog enough content to fill a 15-minute video? Maybe my vlogs haven't gotten boring. Maybe they've always been boring. I could hop down there if I wanted to. But it smells like funky death. But I think I'll keep observing these logs from a distance. Socially distance, if you will. Ooh, but later this week we do have a Halloween party, and Autumn does get to do my makeup for said Halloween party. And that I'm sure will lead to some fun content. So look forward to that. Oh, right, and also, the Nats videos that I recorded for Nats are on my YouTube, they're just unlisted. So, in a hot minute when I actually bother to take a look at them, I'm sure I'll put a couple of them public. So keep your eyes open for that as well. And that's probably enough rambling for this afternoon. See you the next time some semi-interesting thing happens in my life. Just got out of tap. This is the worst mask to dance in. It's so thick. But they liked my tap combo. I feel pretty proud of it. So roll the clip.
In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now heaven knows anything goes.
Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today. Good's bad today. And it's
night today. Where do I put it? Happy Halloween! It's a week before Halloween. We are having a Halloween party at the Pavilion because COVID and outside spaces. This is the APO party, Alpha Psi, a theater fraternity that I became a part of last year. I don't remember if I vlogged anything about it. But Autumn's about to do my makeup as Jack Skellington.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Oh! Do that with your face.
You're assaulting my face.
I'm literally being so gentle right now.
I got it.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls shock your soul and seal
your doom. Stop!
Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood.
What's up?
You only want to socialize.
Okay, look at his face now, and then watch what I get close to his eye.
Stop it. Stop it, you rather be. This is bullying.
Relax, okay. Now look up.
I'm just...
Inception. What are you?
I'm Taylor Swift.
Oh, here, I'll do a little side by side.
I promise that you'll never find another like me. Know that I'm a handful, baby.
Oh yeah, and here's the full one for me. A real what are we calling this?
Glam Jack Skellington?
Oh, yes.
It says Lover because it's
the
album.
Glam Jack Skellington. I'm having too much fun with this.
You look good. Thanks, too.
Clever.
Oh, you're the only one of you. Baby, that's the fun of you. And I promise that nobody's gonna love you like me.
You look so hot.
I made the skirt because I already had the tutu. Don't ask why I already had the tutu. I just
well done. Let's go. Good morning. Sorry, I forgot to take any video of the actual party last night, but it was rather dark, so you probably wouldn't have been able to see much anyways. If you were curious why I was Jack Skellington, it's because Autumn is going to be Sally on actual Halloween.
I believe in you. Not really, I know you can't get out. You are stuck.
In any event, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next week.
Oh, you gotta stop.
Okay.
ow! Can y'all hear him breathing?
ow!
Sam!